While the whole wide world, while the whole wide world, while the whole wide world is fast asleep,
Hi, I'm Joe Dorse, a jazz musician from Erie. I want to tell you about a great jazz event coming up that is being sponsored by 88.5 Jazz FM. This is one of the most exciting jazz concerts to come to Erie in a long time. It will feature the Kim Nazarian Quintet. Kim Nazarian is a singer with the New York Voices, which has been around for probably 20 to 30 years, Grammy Award winners, constantly one of the hottest vocal jazz groups out there.
Most of all. And when the stars forget to shine, that's when I miss him most.
Kim's in New York, and she's recently got a place in Pittsburgh because her husband, Jay Ashby, is also from that area. He's New York and Pittsburgh. Kim's new album will be coming out shortly after she comes to Erie, and it will be featuring the band that we bring here. We're bringing keyboard player from New York, who's very good. Actually, the whole band's good, and Jay will be playing trombone on this gig, and he's a Grammy Award winner in production, performance. Just between Jay and Kim, we have amazing artists, let alone the rest of the band.
I sat one night right in the middle of a glass of Coca-Cola. I thought how I'd now get to some biscuits and a slice of gorgonzola. I then felt a twitch, which seemed to come from something under my ear. I wondered if I was high or if it was a mere hallucination. I turned round and found something I thought was merely my imagination. On my blouse, a mouse sat there, and this is what I started to hear.
Very exciting. We've had Kim come in, and she did a seminar for Collegiate about 2 years back. The kids absolutely loved her, and Collegiate will be warming up for this gig before Kim and her band come on, so their jazz choir will be playing. Susie Huster's very excited about that, as is my daughter Divas, who's in the band. And probably Kim will be giving pointers out to these kids. I look forward to her talking to me about my singing. Anything she can do. It's when you don't get an artist like this, of this quality, that often in our market area. And it's simply because they are very supportive of what we do here with our jazz.
Love you madly, right or wrong, sounds like the lyric of a song. But since it's so, I thought that you ought to know. I love you madly.
Better fish are in the sea, is not the theory for me.
And that's for sure, just like I said before.
I love you madly.
You know the breath of spring that makes me sing.
This will be held at the Station Dinner Theater restaurant, and it's a great venue to see music at. There's a stage, and it's tiered seating, so there's not a bad seat, really, in the house. So we're real excited to be producing this here. We got Freeze Piano bringing in a baby grand for us to use. I mean, if without the help of the community, we wouldn't be pulling this one off. So between Jazz Erie and Raven Sound, A-Line Acoustics, Freeze Piano and Howard Hammy, and Jazz FM. Jazz FM is the sponsor of this, and thank God for that, because otherwise we don't have a singer's night of this quality, definitely, or maybe one at all.
Living oceans away, across the miles divide, we remember the innocence of a similar attraction. Summer and spring, chime the bells of all time.
starts at 8, goes till 11. This will be on March 26th, Saturday night. And tickets will be selling out rather quick because the place doesn't seat as many as we feel we will be getting. So I would go and get your tickets. This performance, Singer's Night, is being sponsored by Jazz FM, along with Jazz Erie. For more information on Singer's Night, go to erieradio.com.
Clearly, I see the world, a vision full of possibility. The dream.